Good morning, everyone. Today, we are going to do the different months of the year. Yes, we all know there are 12 months in a year, right? Okay, but let me tell you, ask you, how many days are there in a week? 7 days, yes. And we know which are they. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. But today, we are going to talk about the different months of the year. Yes? So, we'll do two rhymes today. Yes? And we'll learn the different months of the year and the sequence. To begin with, let me tell you all the months of the year, one by one, in particular order. The first month is January. Repeat, January. Second month is February. The second month is February. The third month is March. The third month is March. The fourth month is April. The fourth month is April. The fifth month is May. The fifth month is May. The sixth month is June. The sixth month is June. The seventh month is July. The seventh month is July. The eighth month is August. The eighth month is August. The ninth month is September. The ninth month is September. The tenth month is October. The tenth month is October. The 11th month is November. The 11th month is November. And then the last month, the 12th month, is December. So now we've come to know that there are 12 months in a year. Right, children? Now we'll see it in the form of a rhyme.